Physics deals with nature and natural phenomena, that's fine. Laws of physics are described in terms of physical quantities. Physical quantity, for example, when you write F is equal to M into A, suppose there is a vehicle of mass M, it is given some velocity, some acceleration. If you have to find out what is the force required to produce acceleration of say 3 units, mass bolo kitna hai, example dekho kitna hai, 2 kg, so it is a small toy, mass is 2 kg, acceleration is say 3 units, then the force required is 6 newton. We need to measure mass, we need to measure acceleration. Then you can find out how much is the force. That means all are numerical values. Agar tumse measure nahi kar sakonge, you won't be able to come out with any of the formula. Equivalent example is, when you say bill is equal to 100 rupees per pizza into number of pizzas. In case you don't have this data, agar rodigul rate na hove, toh bill ban jega. अगर शॉपकीपर तुम ये नहीं दस दा 100 रुपीज पर पिज्जा तो बिल नहीं बन सकता. एग्रीड? सपोज इवन इफ द शॉपकीपर सेज यस फाइन बिल इज इस प्राइस इज 100 रुपीज पर पिज्जा एंड यू डोंट इन्फॉर्म द नंबर ऑफ पिज्जास कि एक पिज्जा लेना है या दो या तीन या चार. अगर तुम इन्फॉर्म नहीं करोगे, इफ यू डोंट गिव दिस डाटा, फिर बिल बन जाएगा, फिर भी नहीं बनता. यू नीड टू हैव एग्जैक्ट मेजरमेंट न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी physical quantity. That is why we need to measure. That is the need for measurement. कोई formula लगाना है, values, mass you need to measure, acceleration you need to measure, then you can find out force. Numerical value of ma is required. 3 minutes to write. 3 minutes to write.